instead it's dedicated to all those who have been in or who have been affected by the foster care system.
It's a scary